can you help me? Because I have a blower here, as you can see, I have an issue with these batteries. And I'm not sure if it's actually the battery that's the issue or if it's actually the charger that's the issue. All right, let me show you. Okay, so look, I'm gonna plug this in. I'm gonna plug this charger in. That's enough of that. If you're wondering what's going on, this this goes off when you do loud sounds. It's kind of funny. Okay, I have an 80 volt Greenworks, and I have two batteries, two 80 volt batteries. So this one, you push that, it lets you know how much of the battery is left. Then I have a little bit here. Let me show you. So this is what happens. So when you plug up, now remember, some of the battery, it does have some of a charge. So when you plug this up, like this light's supposed to continue to stay green, and then the fan will come on. So it's just blinking red. And then it just pops off. Let's do the other battery. You can hear it clicking. Okay, I tried to troubleshoot the charger base or if it's actually the batteries. So this is what I did. In order to test the batteries, I've got my voltmeter and I wanted to see again if the battery is the issue. Let's turn this beast on. And I'm gonna have to get another one from Harbor Freight or something because I've kind of messed up the one of the prongs here. I broke it, but it still works for right now. Here's my negative, and then here, my positive. And you can see here, you can see, are you kidding me? I'm getting at least almost 70 volts here. This, I don't think that the battery is the problem. All right, here's battery number two. Oh, Lordy. That was loud. Okay, here is battery number two. Okay, and I'm getting the same reading on this. See, it's right at 70. This is battery number two. Put the battery inside. And here is battery number one. There. Basically, I need to figure out charger base or if it's my batteries. But by chance, you know how to fix this to get the batteries to go to green. I need it to charge. And it's not working.
Ugh.
Oh, and I've also troubleshooted because I've switched outlets and I've plugged in everywhere. So it's not my receptacle either. That's the only troubleshoot ideas that I have. So if you have some, please let me know. Look. So now we plug it in. We plug in our base, right? And voila, look! The fan is on, the green light's blinking. What is going on? This is exciting! And our battery is charging. And our battery is charging. Pepper, this is exciting! Right, so here is the solution. This is unbelievable. This is all that you have to do. Just go exchange it for a new one. I've got a brand new one here with two batteries. And guess what? It's charging. There you have it. How tough is that to figure out? Why won't this lock? The way that I was able to swap that out is I bought it from Costco, and Costco has 100% return policy on that product. I just
kind of forgot, and I took it up there, and there was no questions asked, and they took it back, and it just happened to be that they were on sale today.
On average, I want to say that they're typically $269, and then they had it marked down. It was for $219, so roughly with tax, I want to say I paid roughly maybe $233, but guess what? I have a brand new blower. And I don't have to try to fix the battery or the charger. But I really think that the charger was the problem. And it wasn't the batteries. All good. This is a good day. It's a good day. So make sure whatever you buy that you can take back whenever. And there's no limit. I know a lot of times on Amazon there's like a 30-day return policy. Whereas with Costco, and it may be the same with Sam's, you can return things whenever, as long as it's maybe not electronics or tech. So the fix to the problem is just go exchange it. How simple is that? I just wish I would have thought about it when I started making the video. This is good stuff. It's a good day when stuff works.